Sperm cells are very small, but they are very specialized too. The sperm cells of different species of animal are all about the same size. Those animals which give birth to live offspring are called live-bearing or viviparous. Those animals which lay eggs are called egg-laying or ovipositors. The difference is that that's where the offspring develops before it's born. Below is a table of the vertebrates which shows which groups are viviparous and which groups are ovipositors. Amongst these...